Hello kids, in the last video we learned capital letters in English. Today we are going to learn small letters in English. While writing, we should be careful about the starting point of the letter, which means from where the letter starts. So let's begin. A B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel. Hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you, kids.